Why is memory so expensive right now? Let me show you. I'm in my secret high bandwidth memory lab right now, where I built my own HBM from scratch. And I'll show you video proof in just a second. HBM is used for all the latest AI chips, no matter from Nvidia, AMD or any other company. Here's how I manufacture my own HBM. All I need is a couple of DRAM sticks, a prying tool and a bit of time. If you didn't believe me, here's the video proof I promised. I told you my own secret memory lab. As you can see, HBM is basically just a bunch of stacked DRAM dies. And that's exactly the problem. The massive increase in demand for HBM memory is using up all the DRAM wafer capacity. And with how high HBM is stacked, each stack is taking multiple gigabytes of DRAM. The latest HBM4 uses up to 16 stacked DRAM dies with up to 48 gigabytes per stack. And an AI accelerator has multiple of those stacks. That's where all the memory is going. There are only three players in the HBM market: SK Hynix, Samsung, and Micron. And because HBM memory demand is so extreme and the prices are so high, they are shifting most of the DRAM manufacturing capacity from the dual inline memory modules, so-called DIMMs, that slot into your motherboard to HBM. And that's why DDR4 and especially DDR5 prices are exploding, because HBM is basically just a lot of stacked DRAM. And gamers have less money than AI hyperscalers. I'm still looking for angel investors to fund my HBM memory lab. And potential customers told me that they don't like my solution because apparently real HBM uses special DRAM dies that are thinned down to allow for stacking and the insertion of so-called through-silicon vias. They are telling me my method doesn't work. But I don't care. Move fast and break stuff. Build the idea first and then iterate from there. That's how everyone does it. If you want to be a seed investor, my DMs are open. Looking for at least $1 billion because fabs are expensive. But high yield is guaranteed.